Listening.
Every time I go to bed, I hear you too.
Hey, what can I do for you? You go enjoy yourself.
My man, Wei! You done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Well, same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, you pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marble Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes won't. Right now it's his route. But you know how to deal with it, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up.
Let's go.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around, no killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Dog Eyes is Sun on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
Kicking ass is fine by me. I'll take this one.
Good job.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Who are you? Get out of here.
Wait, hold on, gun. How come we're going after Dog Eyes? Shouldn't we be fighting 18K?
Dog Guy came after us? This is payback. Plain and simple.
What if Dog Eyes complains to Big Smile Lee? What if he sends Mr. Tong after us?
Look, dude. Dog Eyes might work for Lee, but Winston answers direct to Uncle Paul. Nobody going to fuck with the chairman. Nobody.
Hey, you haven't paid. If you stop, we'll beat you.
This is our stop now.
Yeah.
Damn, fuck, guys!
All right, you can with your fist. I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Yeah, we have another guy with us a while back. He was good with his fist, too. Came out of nowhere. Good story. Didn't talk much. You remind me of him. A lot. Turned out he was a cop. That's why he couldn't kill anyone, see? So now we know how to spot a rat.
You talk a lot. You know that?
You know what they do to traitors, right? When Tong is done with them, he buries them alive. 6 feet under. Nobody coming for you.
Fuck you, Conroy.
I still think about that poor fucker sometimes.
Let's go.
No, no, no. You stay here. I'll deal with it. Watch how a real man does
it.
Son of a bitch.
Wait! You better get them!
Hey, you. You want this ride, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, don't guys.
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston? I don't know no Winston.
Pull over and I'll tell you about him.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
I still drive better than you. I finish my road before you finish picking your nose. Winston, okay, okay?
Get out of here, I'm taking your passengers.
Okay.
There's a slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change. Don't worry, people. After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
I'm busy. Do you know how much money I lost?
This is so nice. You don't pay.
You don't have a chance. What?
You're doing what?
Let me on.
Hang on!
I don't want to be a statistic!
You can't drive this way! Who the hell are these
guys? Don't worry!
Mistaken
identity, people. Don't panic! People.
This was probably the most exciting thing that happened all week. You're not driving the Simsang Shui route, are you?
We'll be right back.
产品最平，冇人平。
Look good, little money. Come see me when you have a dollar.
睇到啊嘛，走走走。
Drums and New Navy are coming up. The time now for a fantastic track off the Kooks' third studio album.
See the stuff?
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
God, that's disgusting!
disgusting! Oh, shit!
Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei. And his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. We've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
My curry fish balls will blow your mind! Unbelievable! Curry fish balls!
I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn? I yearn for the day when my students were merely fed. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors called. They'd like to disown you.
To lose but your teeth.
Yeah.
All right, you keep
That's the best you can do.
Hey, wait. I work for Trent at the chop shop. We noticed you still don't have your own ride. Come by anytime if you want to buy a car.
Oh, yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sitting on ye never pay full price.
Never see EOs like these. Ah, the last owner doesn't even know it's missing. I'd drive that any day. Ah, you crash this one? See me again. I get you another one that's 24 hours.
Katana! Did you put guy you die? Wait! Get over here now!
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes! That Ham Gatan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
looks good. Then, but I don't have to.
Are you gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You wanna tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing. Come on. Sing me a song. Really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
Finally, I want to see the people.
My way.
Oh, hey, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny.
Yeah.
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey. What can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Wrong move! Hokai!
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond. Where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond. I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wei. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Tiffany, it's Wei.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good. Listen, you busy later?
Well, I'm working. Why?
I was thinking of dropping by Bam Bam to see you.
Oh, that'd be great. You wanna sing karaoke?
Well, you have to get a few drinks in me first, but, maybe. I'll see you in a bit.
You got it. Bye-bye.
My boyfriend is so cute, I feel so lucky.
Boosie and Hawks Radio.
Hey, Tiffany.
Oh, you're here. I've got everything set up.
There's no escaping karaoke here, is there?
You want to sing first? Is there anything you'd like me to sing?
No, thanks. Maybe next time. I should get going.
Really? So soon? You don't want me to sit on your lap and sing for you? That's the kind of thing clients usually want.
Well, when you put it like that...
Let's go sing. You ready to go crazy? I'm a pro, so try to keep up.
Hitting people. He must be.
Let's tell any woman that we meet I'm a famous pop star.
Would it be a problem when they don't recognize me?
Mumbo Jumbo. Do you know me?
Thanks. It's fucking great when you're on my side.
Wait. We've been waiting for you.
You guys smell something? I do. It's a sexy cologne, sure. You know what happens to rats, Wei?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
Misou-sama! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did.
Oh, you're gonna do no wrong. This motherfucker right here is a snitch. Is that right, Ming? You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star, but now he's in jail.
Yeah?
And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over pop star's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you? Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
Take him to Hulk out, young enough, stop. You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, Winston, I swear.
Oh, he's a dirty fucker, man.
Outside, my wall. My wall.
Clean that up. Loyalty's important, Wade. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lon Tom.
Steady now. Fuck. We'll be right back.